education and supporting education here in this country. And we do that in a number of different ways. We do it through the British Council, who support links between our education institutions here in Pakistan and British universities, who do an awful lot of training of university rectors around the country, who assist with English language training, both in universities but also in schools. We do it through our International Development Department and their programme, which is, I think, by 2015, by next year, going to have trained something like 450,000 teachers and had an impact on the schooling of 5 million children. And we do this for a very important reason. We do it because we see very much that the future of Pakistan, the future of this country, which is important to the United Kingdom for many, many reasons, is very much bound up in the way in which the young people, the children, the students of this country are educated. And we see that as absolutely fundamental and critical. So I'm delighted to have a chance to also show our support for the education sector through this evening. Over to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I think I'll start by thanking His Excellency, the British High Commissioner, Mr. Philip Barton, for hosting this wonderful event here today. I think it's always a pleasure to come to the British High Commission. And so thank you very much for hosting all of us. And actually, when I came here, somebody asked me that, who's the chief guest here tonight? So I said, all the heads of schools, all of you who are running schools and providing such high quality education to the next generation, I said, they are our chief guests. And all of them. So this was actually organized to show appreciation for the work that all of you are doing in Pakistan. I think it's a great contribution to nation building. And I hope that you will, so we would like to celebrate your work. And I think that's the event, the objective for all of us getting together. I just want to say that at Oxford University Press, we regard you as our partners. We're not here to, you know, to simply sell our books. Of course, our core job is to publish books and to make to ensure that they're used very widely. And that is actually, we are part of Oxford University and we share the same aims and objectives of the university, which is the spread of learning and research. And that is actually our mission, to make sure that education and learning is spread as widely as possible. And that's why we try to connect with schools all over Pakistan, in every nook and corner of Pakistan. We don't want to simply publish for just a handful of schools, but for as many schools as possible. And that's why I'm so delighted that you are here today. And you know, I would, there are heads of schools from Peshawar, from Abbottabad, from Chakwal, and of course Islamabad and Rawalpindi. So thank you for coming from, for traveling from Peshawar and Chakwal, and of course from Abbottabad and Islamabad and Rawalpindi to join us here today. But as I was saying, that we regard ourselves as your partners, and we want to work with you to improve educational standards as far as possible, and through the books that we publish, through the training of teachers that we do in Pakistan every year. We train about 25,000 teachers all across Pakistan. And we are now very happy to say that we'll also be supplying books to schools in Central Asia, ooh, Middle East, and North Africa.
Congratulations!
Thank you. Because, you know, in all these places, we are looking for books that are, that reflect our culture. So you know, we are getting so many requests from these countries that we will hopefully be expanding our operations in those countries. But of course, Pakistan remains our favorite place and the best place to operate. And it's, I know many of you are running O and A level schools, I think, and that is also a very popular and a very important British exam that is being taken throughout Pakistan. And hopefully, together with you, we can educate our children and spread the skills of the 21st century, which we call the four C's: communication, collaboration, creativity, and critical thinking. That is what we are trying to do through our books and through our teacher training and through services that we provide. So thank you very much for being here with us today, and thank you, High Commissioner, for hosting this wonderful event. Just a short message that I want to give, and that is that you know, we are very badly affected by the piracy of our books, and you must have seen some of our signs outside. And this is we call it a copyright education. It's a copyright education campaign that we have launched in Pakistan, because we feel that it's very important that our authors, and our wonderful author Fauzia Minalla is here today, who's written some beautiful books for children. And she's written the first paper doll book for Pakistani children, in which the clothes of all the provinces are given. And we don't want that people like Fauzia and all the many other authors who work so hard to develop colorful, beautiful books for children, that their books should be pirated. Because then they're not going to get any royalties, the government is not going to get any taxes, and people will be discouraged, and then who will be asked to write our books for us? So please, if you could spread this awareness among your students, tell them to be careful and buy only genuine books. And I think, because you know, it leads children to accept something that is wrong. And plagiarism is also a part of it, and then they start plagiarizing from, you know, doing cut and paste jobs from the internet. So this is the kind of copyright education that we want to spread throughout Pakistan. And this is a campaign we've been running. So thank you very much for being here. Assalamu alaikum.